What's up YouTube? Welcome to another video of Lifestyles and Sneakers. Today we're going to be unboxing the Air Max 1 and have a Nike day. So stick around. I know it's a late unboxing, but I feel like this sneaker deserves it. Nike's annual Air Max month has become one of the pseudo holidays for sneakerheads. What started as a single day celebration has become a month-long celebration for the swooshes most coveted technology, the Air. The Have a Nike Day slogan was heavily associated with Sean Weatherspoon. It was used for marketing during the release of their hybrid 97 and Air Max 1. This year, since they both ended up their partnership, Nike decided to release a collection of Air Max for the Have a Nike Day. So now let's look at the sneakers. It comes with the OG Nike box in orange. So, and of course the tissue, typical tissue for the Nike Air Max. And boom, here it is. The official colorway of these sneakers is space purple and black. However, you can see there's a predominant color of teal and coral pink. So let's start with the upper. The base of the shoe is made out of mesh material in teal. Then you have the toe guard, which is actually in suede black material. On the lateral and the medial side, you will see this coral pink suede material. And the tongue is also made out of mesh in teal color. On the top of the tongue, you have this patch in coral pink, which has the Have a Nike Day slogan in space purple. The shoelaces is also in space purple. And they have this really nice accent of the Nike Day happy face lace lock. On the heel, you have this black suede mud guard. Then you have the, on top of that, you have the space purple in suede material. Then you'll see the stitching of the Nike happy face. And then on the ankle collar, there's a teal suede material. In the sock liner, you have the space purple collar. And at the back of the thumb, of course, you have the teal collar. On the midsole, is your typical Air Max 1 in white. And you can see the Air Max on this side. Then on the outsole is a combination of different colors from the space purple, the teal. The fit of these sneakers is true to size. I'm a regular size 10, so I pick a size 10. It fits me well. And basically the design is just your typical Air Max 1. However, because of the color combination, it gives you a different vibe or look. The retail price of these sneakers is $160 US. So do you think it's worth it? For me, yeah, definitely it's worth it because I definitely like the colorway. But for sure, not everyone could rock this colorway or would like to rock this colorway. I mean, for all the Air Max that they release for this collection, the Have a Nike Day collection, this is the best one that I really like. I was thinking of getting the different shades of blue. However, I think I'm good with this one. So what do you think about these sneakers? Well, for me, I can't wait to lace them up and give you some on-foot action. We'll be right back. look on feet, and definitely this is a sneaker I will always wear. Now, moving on, I just want to remind everyone that we have an ongoing giveaway for 6 amazing Air Jordans, and currently we have already given away 3 of them and we still have 3 more to go. As of this moment, we are at 7,500 subscribers and we have a little bit less than 2,500 subscribers to go to reach the 4th milestone. So guys, please help us promote this channel and share our videos so we can give away these sneakers. I hope you liked it, and if you do, please press the thumbs up button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please press the subscribe button. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram. Until next time.